Everybody get up. God, this is your drinking water, but God, before you drink it, let me pray more. Now stand up again. Put your right hand on your forehead. I want to pray for you. And then I pray on this water. You drink it and things will happen. This is your deliverance. Are you ready? Type ready. Ready with your drinking water. You didn't drink yet and you are bopping. That is very good. They already started to run. Let them run out. Let them run. I have got your water. Get for your children too. Get your water. Type ready. I'm waiting to see ready now. Put your water down. Make sure it's open. Put your water down. Then stand up and put your right hand on your forehead. I want to pray for you now. Just stand up first. Everybody stand up. If you are at home, except you are in your place of work. Stand up. Put your right hand on your forehead. Let us seal this deliverance with this final deliverance prayer. Now, stand up, everybody, your right hand on your forehead. Now, all of you, listening to the sound of my voice. Listening to the sound of my voice. I release fire into your body. Fire, 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 fire. This prayer is for deliverance. Fire, fire, from your head to your toe. I release fire into your body. I say fire of the Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost, begin to locate every single one of them. I begin to pour your buckets of fire on their head. Spirit husband, snakes, serpents, cobra, scorpions, cobwebs, mandalabas, spirit wife, spirit husband, spirit children, you are all on fire. Fire of the Holy Ghost. From your head to your toe. From your head to your toe. From your head to your toe. Receive fire. Receive fire. Receive fire. Receive fire. Every evil deposit in your body. Everything not of God in your body. Evil implantations in your body. Mass cantolicatables from spirit husband, from spirit wife, from every marine kingdom, from witch's coven. Everything they have deposited in your body. Arrow of sickness, arrow of stagnation, arrow of pain, arrow of failure, moving objects. I arrest all of you. Deposit from the pit of hell with the fire of the Holy Ghost, and I begin to command all of you, come out of them now, come out of them now, out of them, out, 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 in the name of Jesus. Every spirit husband, I divorce you with those ones. I divorce you with them. I divorce you from them right now, in the name of Jesus Christ. I put enmity between you and them, in the name of Jesus. These ones are no longer your wife. These ones are no longer your husbands. They are the sons and the daughters of God. You that eat in your dream, every food they gave you to eat in your dream, whatever you have been eating in your dream that they are using to control you, that they are using against you, now I say fire, 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 fire. Every food you ate in your dream, vomit it, vomit it, vomit it, vomit it, cough it out, yawn it out, bop it out, sneeze it out, in the name of Jesus. Everything in your body that is not of God, I command them to come out now. Oh yeah, start coming out. Start vomiting them. Start bopping them. Start bopping them. Ripakata laba. Liprokoto sikata. Yente lente linte. Brogodos kanda yadaba. Rabagadadadadadada. Everything that is not of God in your life, in your body, I say cough them out. I say yawn them out. Bop them out. Sneeze them out. Vomit them out. Every food you ate in your dream, begin to come out. Begin to spit it out. Begin to fart them out. In the name of Jesus Christ, every evil implantations, fibroid, Riprokotoskentete, ovarian cyst, blocked tube, anything that those spirit husbands have put in your body that has caused delay, stagnation, everything, sickness in your body, I command them all out by fire now. Every tree that my Father God has not planted in your life, I command them all out by fire, all out by fire, out by fire, out by fire. Begin to cough them out, begin to yawn them out, begin to pop them out, begin to vomit them, begin to sneeze them now. In the name of Jesus, every fibroid be melted now. In the name of Jesus, every sickness, I say get out in the name of Jesus. Every evil implant from the marine kingdom, from the witch's coven, from ancestral altars, from every evil place, any evil altars, I say begin to catch fire now out of their lives in the name of Jesus Christ. Masontori kalakatatatatatatatatatatata maskontototototo labrakataletes lapakute masontoria labagodaskendebo rikete Blagada Sintolia, Naprakatolike, Neterikete, Blakatoskanda, Yibragada da 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 da. Come out of them, come out of them, come out of them, come out of them. In the name of Jesus, from tonight, no more spirit husband attack, no more spirit wife attack, no more spirit children attack. In fact, right now, angels, if there be any spiritual children belonging to anyone watching right now, begin to kill all of them, begin to kill all of them. Angels, let our angels begin to locate every spirit children, begin to kill them now, begin to chop off the head of every spirit husband. In the name of Jesus, from today, now begin to remove all your ring, remove your rings, remove your ring, remove your ring, remove your rings from their hands right now. Spiritually, in the name of Jesus, I divorce you already. In the name of Jesus, angels begin to chop off their heads and send them to hell. In the name of Jesus, everything you have deposited in them through sex, right now, mason torobos, labagada liketelebaba, riprakatatatata, I command them all out, 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 out. Out, out, begin to cough them, begin to yawn them, begin to pop them, begin to vomit them, begin to fart them. In the name of Jesus, I command everything from the pit of hell, everything from the marine kingdom, everything from the witch's coven, everything from any demonic kingdom that they have put in you, I begin to begin right now, right now, right now, right now. I command them all out, 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 out. Every serpent, whatever they have put, moving objects in your body, moving objects in your body, I say pack your load and go now. Out of them, every snake in your body, every deposit of the devil in your body, I command them all out, 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 out. Begin to cough them, begin to cough them, begin to yawn, begin to pop them out. Come out, begin to fart them out, begin to sneeze them out, begin to vomit them, especially you that they feed in the dream, you that eat in your dream, you that they feed in the dream. Every food you ate, I say vomit it, vomit it, vomit it, vomit it, vomit it, vomit everything in your belly that is not normal. Now I say right now, Holy Ghost, push them out, push it out, push it out of them, push it out of them right now. I pour more fire, receive more fire, I pour more fire into your body system, I pour more fire from your head to your toe, more fire from your head to your toe. Let the fire of the Holy Ghost begin to arrest every evil deposit in the name of Jesus. Hey, Maskantalaba, I see fibroids melting away in the name of Jesus. Spirit husbands dead in the name of Jesus. Labra, every evil attacks right now, deliver us. Oh, Mashkantalaba, baba, baba. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, now begin to go, take your exit, take your exit. Evil deposits from the pit of hell, release them now, free them completely. I decree and I declare, as a servant of the Most High God, that you are delivered, that you are free, that you are delivered, that you are free, that you are delivered, that you are free. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, thank you, Holy Spirit. These ones are free. These ones are delivered. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, and in the name of God the Holy Ghost. Everybody, take your water right now. Take your water. Take your water. Take your water. Reprakatatatatatata. Lift up your water. Lift up your water. Lift up your water. Lift up your water. Mashanta latos kenterekete. Rabagadadadadada. I command your water, our water, my water, your water. water. I command that our water becomes the blood of Jesus. I command that this our water becomes right now be turned into the blood of Jesus. Mas kentelika talabos kentelebos yaraba. Riprakatatatatatatata. Lebragados kentelebos yaraba. This is no longer ordinary water. It is now the blood of Jesus in the spiritual realm. I release the fire. I release the power. I release the grace. I release the anointing upon my life, upon my ministry, into this water. And I release the fire of the Holy Ghost into this water that is now the blood of Jesus Christ. As we drink it, let it flush completely every remainder of evil deposits in our lives, in our body. As you drink it, every sickness disappear. Everything else not of God disappear. Every stubborn situation gives way. You begin to bop. You begin to cough. You begin to vomit. You begin to yawn. Everything left in your body in the name of Jesus Christ. This is not the blood of Jesus. Drink it for your total deliverance. Drink it for your complete deliverance. Drink it for your complete freedom in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Holy Spirit. It is settled by fire in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. Drink it, drink it, drink it, drink it. And begin to share what happened to you. How do you feel? La bragados candelabas. Hey, shandalabas. You were feeling pain. Moving objects, everything gone. Yikatalabos candelabas shikerebos. Oh, thank you, Father. There is so much fire, so much anointing. The presence of God is huge and mighty here. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. We worship you, Jesus. We worship you, Jesus. We worship you, Jesus. Oh, we worship you, Holy Spirit. We worship you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus.